Meditations with Diana Suemi. Hello, my dear friends. My name is Diana Suemi, and today we'll talk about an aspect such as creativity. During one of the previous lessons, we discussed an interesting point demonstrating that the energy of creation is the basis of any creative process. A person also creates himself. How can he do that? He can create himself as an actor, as a creative person. He can create himself as a family man. He can create himself as the head of a company. Everyone chooses a creation that suits him. What happens when an actor comes on stage if he's shy? He is embarrassed, he hesitates, he depends on the opinion and critic of people around him. Will the energy of creation flow through him into the surrounding world to refine the world by his art? Of course not, because he's afraid. Because the fear to be criticized hinders his creative talent and individuality. I want to propose today one meditation or exercise that will allow you to learn how to control this state, your internal state of independence from being criticized by others. By practicing this meditation or this exercise every day from 5 to 10 minutes, in 2 weeks, you will no longer feel that you are afraid of going on stage. You are no longer afraid to create this world through yourself. And you're no longer afraid to be the individuality or creative personality who was created by God. This exercise is called laugh meditation. It is really easy. The peculiarity of this exercise is that we are going to laugh as much as 5 minutes, when you will be able to feel internally where this energy of joy lives. The energy of laughter, you will activate the energy flow inside you related to your creative individuality. You will become a magnet that allows only positive things in your life. Try it. And you see the results very soon.
Ha ha ha!
I hope all of you have done this exercise. If you felt that at any moment of time your laughter disappeared, that at the second or the third minute you suddenly lost the wish to laugh, don't worry. It's only training. How many times have you sat behind the wheel to learn how to drive a car? Or how many times have you tried to cook something tasty to surprise your loved ones? This is similar. Try to do this exercise at least 3 or 4 times, and you will feel that each time you do it better and easier. Let the energy of creativity and the process of creation easily flow through you. Let no fears, doubts, uncertainty, fear of being criticized by others hinder the way to develop your creativity. I wish you good luck. Meditations with Diana Suemi.